get a slice of beef. Put one leaf on top. Then slice. In three parts. Slice in three parts. Slice in three parts. And then arrange it in the pot like this, like a flower. Here are the ingredients. 2 spoons of fish sauce, Japanese fish sauce. 1/2 spoon of salt. A dash of mushroom. Yeah! After the salt, next will be the brown sugar. Sprinkle all over. Then the Japanese fish. Pour it all on the vegetable. And it's ready for cooking. Now our beef pot is ready, so cook for 10 minutes in high heat and another 5 minutes in a slow cooking, low heat. Then it's ready. After 15 minutes, it's done and ready to serve. I'm on the man in mind. Thought I would get some indoor game, man.